What up, Spirits World? How you guys doing?
Hopefully well.
It's your boy Sean.
And Riley.
That's right, we are in a band called Spirits, an emo band from Portland, Oregon.
Yeah, buddy.
We do reacts, they're a lot of fun, and we have another one coming at you. This band has actually been on our channel before, but we absolutely love them. And we've gotten a lot of requests to bring them back to the channel, and that's what's most importantly. Your emo daddies listen.
Absolutely.
That's right, when you ask, we listen.
And selfishly, I mean, come on.
Exactly, we can't be mad at the choice. It's Bring Me the Horizon, they're back. We've got their song, Can You Feel My Heart? And even better, it's live at the Royal Albert Hall, so we can hear how they actually recreate their album live.
Yeah.
It's always interesting to see that.
It is.
And Ollie never disappoints live for me personally.
No, I mean, come on. I gotta be honest, I prefer his voice live.
Yeah.
To on the record.
Yeah, less processing and...
Yeah, there are just some bands like that where I feel like they're so strong live.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes they don't translate on record. Bring Me the Horizon does translate on record, but they're just so fucking killer live.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, and I know of several bands, even some local bands that we play with that are like
that, too.
Oh,
yeah, man.
If you want to check out our music, we have a 5-song EP out called Novellas. It's right here on the Spotify. Well, no, this is YouTube, but it's on our Spotify as well. Right here on the YouTube channel. And then any of the major streaming platforms as well.
Yep.
Make sure you check out our sponsors, Ghost Killer Entertainment. They are a new record label. They just signed the Bunny the Bear, and they have a bunch of great bands on the roster as well,
They're the best.
Yeah.
Absolutely
awesome.
Love them.
Awesome. So we're going to go ahead and dive right in. Bring Me the Horizon, Can You Feel My Heart?
Nope.
Yep. It's because it's cold.
I know.
We're going to live screen.
Full screen that shit.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
First of all, props to a band that does a full orchestra.
Dude, I'm such a sucker for this shit.
Mm-hmm.
And whoever composed this orchestra, damn.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't think anyone will fault me for saying that's quite the attractive human being.
Straight up. And I love his lyrics, so I can say inside and out.
Right? He's been through some shit, man.
As Ronnie said, the best musicians are tortured souls.
Can you feel my heart? Are you ready?
I love that synth line.
Mm-hmm.
Here we fucking go!
Dude, I love these just massive Bring Me the Horizon,
yep,
like instrumental sections that they do. Incredible.
Can you hear the silence? Can you see the dark?
I love his like fry scene.
Can you sense the breaking? Can you feel? Can you feel?
My God, that venue is gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. So much emotion in this
dude. There are not many better performers.
Ooh,
I love that little lead in on the strings.
Yeah.
Thank you.
sounds big.
Mm-hmm.
Like, this could be a movie score.
Yeah.
It sounds fucking huge.
Yep.
I love how that held out. That scream on there.
Yeah. Such a sucker for those finger pick sixth chords. That's so cool.
Yeah, to have that many people singing your lyrics, that's got to be powerful every time.
I can't even imagine.
What's beautiful too is those lyrics mean something different to each person that's singing that.
Yeah.
Different journeys.
Man, gives me goosebumps.
Right? Duck, duck, goosebumps. Love that hi-hat work too.
Yeah.
I'm a sucker for
that. Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Such a nice build up.
Give it, Ollie. And it breaks out with the sample. I love that.
Oh. God, this is so big, man.
That was great.
Oh, man.
I love live recreations.
Dude, and this just goes to my point. Like, that's a great song on record, but, dude.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, no, you could feel the passion. You could feel what he was feeling.
Yeah.
When he's kneeling there down on stage, screaming those parts out. And I've noticed some parts, too, you know, he'll actually scream different parts live that he'd normally be singing.
Yeah.
And I really like that because it shows that, you know, when you're in that booth, there's a certain emotion there, but when you're out and you're actually doing it, you know, you might have something take over and you're just like, fuck it, I'm just going to belt it out right here.
Yeah.
I've had it happen to me plenty of times during our stuff.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Well, and that's the beautiful part about live music, is you really do get something different. And there are other parts that are screaming on record where he's not screaming it live. He's more... not talking,
right?
But he'll kind of like go into like a light singing tone and then build into that scream for the end of the line.
Yeah, exactly.
And that actually is my favorite aspect of Ollie live, is that he does some different stuff like that. Like if you watch the It Never Ends version of this, it murders the record version.
Right.
And it's just, he's such a phenomenal performer.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah, like, well, we've said it time and time again, he's the full package.
Yeah, man. I mean, there's nothing else you could want.
Yeah, yeah. No, definitely. If you guys want to check out our music, we have a 5-song EP out called Novellas.
Mm-hmm.
Bring Me the Horizon is probably the closest band that we've reacted to that's right in the same genre as we are, I could say.
I would say so.
Yeah, they're pretty close to the same vein. Our EP's on the YouTube channel, or you can go to Spotify, Pandora, any of the major streaming platforms. We have some emo covers up as well, too.
Absolutely.
And we just released a cover of MGK's Bloody Valentine. That was a lot of fun to do as well, too. And we have a music video out for that on YouTube.
Yeah, definitely check that out.
Yeah. Tell them a little about the Spirit World.
Yeah, the Spirit World is a giant community that, well, not giant, but it's a big community of people from all over the world that our one of our Spirits fam, Willow, created on Facebook. And basically, it's just a giant support network. Mm. So if you need that in your life and you're lacking it, go check out the Spirit World. It's a private group. It's a safe place for you to talk about, you know, any issues you may be going through, or if you're just like crushing it in life and you have no one to give you those props.
Yeah.
It's a group that'll give you the props.
Yeah, totally.
You know,
totally.
So it's not a spam group. It's not a promotion group. It's not a hookup site. You can go in there, and it's a healthy community with amazing people. So if that sounds like something you'd be interested in, come check it out.
Exactly. Also, check out our sponsors, Ghost Killer Entertainment. They've got a bunch of great bands on their roster, and they're super supportive of our journey.
Yeah.
Also, keep throwing those comments, the requests in there. We are getting to the requests as quick as possible. We just have a huge list of songs that we're going through right now. Mm-hmm. We kind of go through what's popular as opposed to what's not at the moment. So
yep.
We are still taking those requests. As always, thank you guys for joining, and welcome
to
the
Spirit
World.
Yeah.